It's good to see you again. I can't believe I missed you.
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure is constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
We definitely do not want that.
But what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
He'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
First the mugging, and now whatever's going on at the docks. What is Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
No time like the present to figure it out, I guess.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Someone stole gear that belonged to Elliot Studios. Weird. would steal this junk?
Gross.
Looks like Clayface went that-a-way. Elliot Studios must need some more bright ideas if they're buying this many lights. The big old lump of clay.
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at him too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
Yeah, can't complain.
You're getting away from me that easily. Belfry, I got Clayface here, and he's moving fast.
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
Don't worry, I've got this. way you're getting away from me that easily. Belfry, I got Clayface here, and he's moving fast.
Roger that. Stay close to him.
Don't worry. I got this. Headed underground.
To the sewers? That's a little on the nose.
I feel like this takes a lot of creative license. I do not want to know what that is.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
Yeah, that's not how it went down. You took the hostages. Batman only showed up to help them. You fell into the turbine all by yourself.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have anything to do with it.
Batman wants me to change the script. Tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year, Basil. A lot has changed.
Thank you. right now!
You should have died, Batman! I'm doing Gotham a favor!
Batman's gone, Basil. This isn't gonna fix anything.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Kill me too!
Back in the spot! Let's go!
Belfry, I'm coming back home. Clayface got away.
It's good to see you again.
I can't believe I missed them.
The Court of Owls? Yeah. How have they operated so long in Gotham without us knowing?
Didn't you say someone in the circus knew about them?
Only is a scary story. You know, say Bloody Mary in the mirror 3 times at midnight and she shows up. Talk about the court and they send a town to kill you.
Joke's on us, I guess.
Well, we have been talking about them.
You're done.
Everybody else go!
You make a great cut.
Definitely hurt you more than hurt me.
That's it then.
Now why are you walking away from this?
Look over there!
Vigilante in this neighborhood.
Outside the building. Find that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Copy that.
If anyone sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
I'm on it. So this is basically already done.
to get the files in without being seen.
Indeed.
Glowing, check. Creepy, check. This is probably the door. Once more into the breach. Belfry, I'm inside. Place is quiet. Some kind of court hideout.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll take a look and let you know. Moreno. Wonder if we have anything on that. Belfry, do you have anything on a murder case with a victim named Moreno?
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
The Court of Owls was behind it. I'm gonna see if I can find anything else. Belfry, seems the court ordered a hit at the Chelsea Tunnel.
I'm Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
It smells like a cover-up to me. The Court of Owls is hell-bent on keeping that site secured. Heading there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
We have new clues for the board. I know you want to trust Montoya Babs, but I have some suspicions.
Oh? Like what?
I can't quite put my finger on it. She just doesn't seem to like me. Or Dick. Or Jason.
I think she just wishes cops would do their job instead of leaving the work to vigilantes.
A Gotham cop doing their job? That'd be the day. Oh, I mean...
No, you're right. Renee's an anomaly, which is why we need her on our side.